I'm Saksha. Welcome to What's Hot and What's Not. This season, we're showcasing our collection called Ras. The inspiration lies in Gujarat, so you'll see a lot of ikat, patola, bandhani, leheria. All these prints we've kind of incorporated into a modern global silhouette, so it's keeping the heritage and culture of Gujarat and retaining it and adapting it into a more global appealing kind of garment. I feel like compared to like 5 years ago, a lot of celebs are taking way more risks. For example, Shraddha Kapoor just wore an outfit of ours and teamed a cane bralette over her suit. I don't think that would have happened 5-10 years ago. So I do feel like celebrities are pushing the envelope and pushing the boundaries, and that's translating to the consumer as well. Bohemian prints, how to incorporate them into our wardrobe. I think more is more when it comes to bohemian prints. So you can pair really cool bohemian maxi dresses, for example, with a statement pair of ankle boots. If you're going minimal on the footwear, then maybe some really cool stacked up bracelets. If you have floral embroidery on your t-shirts or dresses, go minimal on accessories, because let the floral embroidery print do the talking itself. Again, footwear, you can always go cooler with the footwear rather than accessorizing with jewelry. Layering is never too much. The more layering, the better. Layering the right way, like a light stole, for example, a sleeveless waistcoat. There's so many tricks to layering. It's all about exploration and taking risks. Off-shoulder tops and dresses can be really coolly styled with a statement choker. A simple black solid choker always works. If you don't want to pair a choker, then really cool oversized hoops also would work really nicely. For patches and pins on an outfit, the distressed look with the patches, for example, I think let the patches do the talking. Don't accessorize too much, because you don't want to look too cluttered and too chaotic. So I would say let the garments do the talking, keep your hair up and focus on the outfit itself.
So ye tha hamara aaj ka fashion segment. If you wish to follow similar trends, you can shop for similar styles on Myntra.